dumbbell preacher curl. So you can either set a bench up like this, or if you've got a preacher curl bench, then you can use that as well. Now what we're gonna do in this one is just a normal bicep curl, but we're gonna keep our tricep nice and tight on the pad here. James is gonna slowly extend his arm down, and as he comes back up, he's gonna squeeze through that bicep and flex it back up.